stop those spores from leveling up into Vortices. And I don't need to tell you how dangerous those are, huh?